Shunt systems are used to treat hydrocephalus, which is a neurological disorder that is characterized by a large accumulation of fluid in the brain. The problem with this device that needs to be in the patient for the rest of the patient's life is that it has a very high rate of failure. One of the most common failure modes of implantable catheters is the obstruction due to accumulation of biomaterials. And what we're trying to do is integrate microfabricated devices that can go into existing catheters and prevent deposition and accumulation of biomaterials over time. The micro devices that we make are actually magnetically powered. When you apply a magnetic field, it rotates like a compass rotates in a magnetic field. When we have the devices in the body, we can apply a magnetic field from outside of the body and be able to apply a large amount of forces that can be used to repel these type of biomaterials. Our big picture is to have the patients go into the doctor's office, just like you go to get your teeth cleaned every 6 months, to get your implanted shunt system cleared from any kind of obstructions.